Okay, so it's Saturday and I slept in till 11:30, which like I never do. Basically, what happened, Ozark season 4 part 1 came out last night.
Omar Navarro wants to cut a deal with the FBI.
What would it take?
More than he's willing to give.
And they released all the episodes, which is so bad. I mean, it's so good, but it's bad for the user because it just like tests your willpower. So you get through episode one, and the hook at the end is so good that you just keep going, and you get that like 5-second countdown timer at the bottom on Netflix, and it goes to the next episode, and then you're just hooked. So, anyways, I stayed up till like 3 binging 4 episodes of Ozark. So slept in. Now it's 11:40, and I've got a sauna at 12 p.m. So the session is gonna last like 50 minutes, and it's an infrared sauna. And my Uber is here in like 30 seconds. I'm packing the tripod to see if I can get footage while in the sauna. Also, the Kindle is gonna be clutch because I can read for like an hour in there. All right. We are ready.
E equals MC squared. I got a blip inside my head. Flew over the cuckoo's nest. Unless I'm wrong, there's no one here. I'm filled with a dragon.
Back home and sauna is complete. Ideally, I wanted to do this after my run, which I didn't get to do because I woke up late. I also was supposed to do a group run. The group run is like with the Berkeley peeps that have signed up for the half marathon. You do like a group run with them. I've missed already 2 next weekend. I'm gonna really try to get out there and run with the group. And then we've just got some breath work to do as well. Before we get into that, I gotta do some work. So let me do that for like an hour and then continue. Okay, so almost done, maybe 20 or 30 more minutes. And then I'll go for this run. But I wanted to share this thing that I learned from Andrew Huberman. And he talks about after like 40, 45 minutes of working on a computer screen, it's good to look into like a horizon. That's what I'm gonna do right now as my break while I munch on these nuts.
What's going on? Working, finishing work?
Just finishing up something.
Yo, when the fuck did you decide you wanted to do a half marathon?
I think like maybe the first week in the new year.
Oh, looks like we're doing that.
Okay, so it's 9:30 and I still haven't gone for the run. Work kind of took a little longer than expected, and then I had a couple calls along the way. But it's 9:30 and I still gotta get my run in, so we're gonna go now. We're gonna do 10K. So that should be about an hour. And so I should get here, if I leave now, get around 10:30. Ooh, man, that's getting so late. And then I gotta eat dinner still. Huh. Maybe I'll skip dinner and just do a protein shake. All of this because I binged Ozark and slept in. That's crazy how much that changed the day. But gonna get this run in. Before we go on the run, my friend Daniel just sent me this mindful running video.
I needed something to clear my mind and gain some perspective on what was going on all around me. this more mindful approach to exercise is primarily a way of figuring out who you are and discovering yourself. Take a few moments before you even start moving, just standing in stillness, and feel the breath in the body. We're not trying to change anything about the way the body's breathing. We're just bringing our attention closely to it. It's almost like we're framing our entire cycle of breathing in our awareness. And then with this awareness, we'll put one foot in front of the other. To start paying attention to any body parts as they move through the environment. The way the wind brushes your hands, the point of contact between your feet and the ground.
All right. 7 minute, 48 second mile. That felt great. Honestly, my legs felt like they were properly oiled and they were just gliding. Let's put it on the TV and see how we did.
So 10.4K, 50 minutes, relative effort went a bit up. So this was fun. Just went from my house down to the end of the Golden Gate Park. You see kilometer five was nice. And then this is like on the way back. So you see the pace increase because the elevation also increased. Zone two for 90%, 45 minutes.
Yeah, I'm pretty happy with that, actually. I think we're getting faster. I just finished the shower, and it's so late, 11:30 p.m. I haven't eaten yet. I just had those nuts throughout the day that you saw earlier. I'm thinking I'm just going to do a protein smoothie bowl and then call it a night.
Protein smoothie bowl is complete. I'm going to eat that, edit, and then go to bed.